This extremely tall gentleman is making balloon animals for all the children here at the Monroe County Fair. He's having a grand old time. He's just got to be careful to watch out for all the Lilliputians.